says when the repeated cyclic stress will happen on the surfaces, then this wear will be happen. Now we will see the example. There is the surface second and surface first. When the surface first will move over and over again and again surface second, then wear particles will be created by this action. This is called fatigue. If we talk about rolling fatigue, here we have a surface and we have a rolling sphere.